I'm literally sitting with the car in drive and the car thinks I'm in reverse. I don't know what the heck is going on, but it's doing it again. As you can see, the car's in drive.